Shalom to all our viewers across the world. I'm Dr. Swanes Busisomsomi. On this program that you love, and I know it's a favorite program that you love on this station, television, we like to bring you the atmosphere and the arena of the supernatural, where supernatural is always natural. I hope you are learning some things when we preach, when we teach, and when we demonstrate the power of God, because that's what we want you to understand and to have the in-depth of the Word of God and the demonstration of what Christ has given us and what He did on the cross. You see, as we as Christian, we are going to go to the sermon, but I want to explain this. We as Christian, we need to serve God with all of our hearts, everything that we do. You know, sometimes we have people, rebellious people who don't want to submit to authority, people who don't want to serve. But if we can serve God, serve Jesus Christ with all of our hearts and our gratitude, I'm telling you, things will happen for us. And we will grow continuously, growing like Mary when he served Jesus. She sat down and Jesus ministered to her, and his mother was also cooking for Jesus and Mary. So whatever you are doing it for the Lord. Sometimes we said, other people are doing this and doing that. Why they not come to help us? If it's your calling, just do it. If you are a mother, be mother. If you are a Mary, just be Mary and enjoy what you are doing, because everything that you do for the Lord will not be in vain. It will have a reward in the end. The Lord will not let you go without your reward, because He is our reward and our shield. And as we go to the Word of God, I hope you are going to be blessed today. You are going to be challenged. You are going to be changed. The Word of God has power to transform us and to take us to another level. Let's go to the Word of God. And also, we are going to enjoy the deliverance of a young lady who were possessed by some spirit, and also she had this arrogancy, this anger that was within her. But through the power of Jesus Christ, through the anointing of Jubilee, she was set free, because there is power in the name of Jesus. And I believe if you are going through some things in your life, you are going to be delivered, you are going to be set free. Just have faith in Jesus Christ. As this sermon comes to you, it will transform you, it will be fulfilled. Today, your life will never be the same again. Be blessed as we go to this sermon and see this demonstration in Jesus' name.
It's 8 o'clock.
Go 8.
Some they are here at 6 o'clock.
Abanye bafika ngo 6.
Some they are here at 7 o'clock.
Abanye bafike ngo 7.
Because of relationship.
Ngenxa yobudlelwano.
You want to be here when the service starts. I want to start with God.
Ufuna ukuba la uma nje inkonzo iqala, ufuna
ukuqala. Because of relationship.
Ngenxa yobudlelwano.
Jesus said, we must say, Heavenly Father.
UJesu uti asithi Baba wethu sezulwini.
Our Father who art in heaven.
Baba wethu sezulwini.
Our Father.
Baba wethu.
Hallowed be your name.
Alingcwelisi igama lakho.
It is our Father.
Ubaba wethu.
Our Father.
Ubaba wethu.
Not our God.
Hayi uNkulunkulu wethu.
We are a family with him.
Siwumndeni naye.
We can come as any time.
Singaza noma nini.
We've got a koinonia with him.
Sine koinonia naye.
That is our relationship.
Lobo
we are related.
Sisumndeni naye.
Sihlobene
naye.
We are related through the blood of Jesus Christ.
Sihlobene ngegazi lika Jesu.
I've got his DNA in me.
Nginolibo fuso lwakhe kimi.
Are you getting it?
Niyangizwa.
We've got our DNA.
Sinolibo fuso.
He's our heavenly Father.
Ubaba wethu osezulwini.
He's not my God only.
Akangena uNkulunkulu wami nje kuphela.
But he's my Father.
Kodwa ubaba wami.
I'm his son.
Ngindodana yakhe.
So there must be a relationship.
Faneke kube khona ubudlelwane.
If I trip on the way.
Uma kwenzeka ngiqhuzule
endleleni. If I fall into sin.
Uma ngabe ngwele esonweni.
My home will always be my home.
Ikhaya lami kohlezi kuyikhaya.
Where should I run to?
Ngingaya kuphi?
Rather go back to my father.
Ngone ngibesane ngibuye
kubaba. Say my father, I have sinned.
Ngithi baba ngonile.
Forgive me.
Ngixolele.
Chastise me. Rebuke me.
Ngithethise.
So that I will take punishment.
Ukuze ngizokwazi ukuthi ngamkele.
But I remain your son.
Kodwa ngibe ngumntwana wakho.
I should not run away.
Akufanele ngibaleke.
Anganomiyazwa kala yini?
I don't know whether you hear me.
Niyazwa.
Do you get what I'm saying?
Mangabe o baba.
If he is our father.
Mangabe kwenzeka wona.
If you make you see.
Uyena kuyena upolishi.
You go back to him and apologize. And say father, I am sorry. Please forgive me. Then he forgives you.
Niyazwa kala.
He won't throw you away. Because you are
umntwana wakhe.
You are his child.
We gas lakhe.
You are his child.
Wamatha mtumbu akhe.
You are his intestine.
Anganomiyazwakala.
I don't know whether you hear me.
Niyayizwa lento ngiyisho.
Do you hear what I'm saying?
So abantu abaningi.
Most of people.
Bamesane babo Superman ngalendlela.
They want to be Superman.
Bafuna ukuba uNkulunkulu bona.
And they want to be God themselves.
Bayifaka enkingeni.
They put them into trouble.
Ukuthi bafike isikhathi.
Because when time comes.
Esingaplanwa ngomuntu.
That was not planned by
God.
The time of falling.
Sokulimala.
The time of sin.
Uthola ukuthi awukwazi wena ukuyithethelela.
You find that you can't forgive yourself.
Ngoba when we bona ungwele kakhulu
because you have seen yourself as
we bona ungeke usona
because you have seen yourself as not as you are not going to sin anymore.
Nezwa la.
Do you hear what I'm saying?
Uyibone uyiphathisa ukuthi nje mina senguJesu mina ngeke ngisona.
Then you think that you are Jesus and you will not sin.
UNkulunkulu provide igazi lika Jesu.
God has provided the blood of Jesus.
Ukuthi mangabe sona.
So that when we sin.
Sinomeli.
We've got advocate.
Ogu Jesu Kristu elungileyo.
Who is Christ?
Mawuphile emhlabeni.
If you are living on earth.
Ungenzeka ukukhubeka.
You might trip.
Mawukhubeka.
When you trip.
Mawuwa.
When you fall.
Ogu Jesu Kristu.
There is Jesus Christ.
Anamile njengomahluleli.
He's not a judge.
Umi njengomeli.
But he stands as
uyazi ukuthi usenyameni.
He knows that you are in
Christ. Uyakwazi ufana noPetro.
That you are
usazomphika
usazowela
esonweni
kodwa
likhona ke igazi angithi umprophet nje udokotela uyabona yonke into.
He is a prophet, he can see everything.
Umuntu mangafuna ukuphenduka uzowenza njani?
If the person doesn't want to,
uzolo khuluma ngezono zakhe.
Will you continue speaking about his sins?
Khona abantu abafuna uqhubekayo.
There are people who want to continue.
Abangafuna uqhubeka
those who don't want to continue will remain.
Bazosala.
They will remain.
Hayibo alikho into esingayikhulumi bakithi yabona njengoba ngikhuluma yabona njengoba ngikhuluma
ngiyakhuluma
yabona njengoba ngikhuluma ngikhulumela ukuthi uzwe.
As I'm speaking so that you will hear.
Wenze isinqumo
and make a decision.
Ngikhulumela wena.
I'm speaking
because impilo yakho le.
Because this is your life.
Awenzeli mina.
You are not doing it for me.
Ngeke uphile njengengelo seduze kwami.
You can't live as an angel.
Kodwa phakathi kwabantu uphile njengosathane.
In the midst of people you live as devil.
Impilo yakho le.
That is your life.
Abantu kufanele bakudlile laba abaseduze kwami.
People who supposed to eat.
Abantu kufanele bathole ithelo.
The people who supposed to find fruit.
Badle ithelo. Udleke kubona. Yilaba abaseduze kwami. Akusimina kuphela.
To you, not me only.
Ukona na longa pezu.
There is somebody.
Okfanet my figure gwen.
When he comes.
Actually, he
must find fruits.
Itlata na ngaschola ngisela, yes, kalegis.
When he didn't find the fruits from the tree, he cast that tree.
Yes, kalegis.
He cast that.
Siabuna.
That tree.
Sipele.
Una
baza na se babuna bapele.
There are brethren who have failed.
Basa son, takota babuni.
Still attending.
Ayiko na chinde sna yenza ngabo.
There's nothing that.
Goba ba kalegiso uchesu.
Because they have been cast by Jesus.
Konabanga ba pilimpilo ya ba ipilela banyabang.
There are people who live their life and they live for.
Hey, augu pilelu uchesu.
Please live for Jesus.
Unga pilel nanami.
Don't live even.
Mage wa pilelu uchesu.
Once you live for Jesus.
Nagminu zo pilaga.
Even in front of me, you'll be righteous.
Mage wa zamu pilela mina.
Once you try to live for me.
Uzobuna pezu.
You will faint above.
Onno nkulunkulu akuba nkulunkulu chabla yongawe.
Better that God rejoices.
Nkulunkulu may chabula ngawe.
Because if God rejoices.
Obvious nami nzo chabula ngawe.
I will rejoice with you.
Ngoba yena ubona kufihlakele.
Because he sees.
Ubona kamera.
He sees.
Ubona kaya.
He sees at your home.
Ukuluma kabi no tatewe no put bakho.
You speak very bad with your siblings.
Kota la isanto enu ingelong.
Yet here in church you are an angel.
Uthola bangendlela ongakazi ibone bangamangala nabo mabekubona la isontweni.
You are very humble, they will be amazed if they can see you.
Ba mesan bathi dokotela ozivakashela ekhaya uzombona ekhaya.
They will say please doctor visit us at home so that you can see her.
Usathane lo muntu wako.
She is a devil.
Esho lapha ikholwa alungile esontweni.
Yet he is very righteous at church.
Zalan awulunge esontweni ulunge nasekhaya.
My brethren, be righteous at church and be righteous.
Ekhaya is Jerusalem.
At home it's Jerusalem.
Ila fanele babone khona ukholwa.
It's where they supposed.
Ila fanele khona babone ubusawo.
It's where they supposed.
Ila fanele khona babone ukukhanya.
It's where they supposed.
Ungazovela ukukhanya kwakho.
Do not show your light.
Uqale lapha.
You need to start at home.
Tshela ukuthi umndeni wakini ufuna ukulibona isonto.
You will find
ngenxa yempilo iphila khona.
Your family doesn't want to see the church because of the life that you are living.
Awukwazi uklean, awukwazi ukususa ukhula nasegcekeni.
You can't clean, you can't even do the yard.
Umadam nje ekhaya.
You just stay here.
Hawu ngiyakhuluma mina.
I'm speaking.
Ha? Hallelujah. Ngikhuluma ngobudlelwano.
I'm speaking about the relationship.
Ichanweni ubudlelwano bangempela.
It is a genuine relationship.
La khona wenza lokho okubona uJesu lokho engikubonayo nami.
Whereby you do something that is being seen by Jesus and being seen.
Nami ngiyangiloku ngilandelana nami
ngibone.
Ngithi ngibona ibhluke elithi patient noma ngibona isketi esithi patient.
When I see the
so umsebenzi wami ukubona iketi.
It's not my job to see the sketi.
Okwakho uqondisa impilo yakho.
It is your job to make your life to be righteous.
Ukuthule Siyoni.
Amen.
Awukwazi wakhulumeka namhlanje kuseni.
I speak today.
Bazalwane ubudlelwano.
This is a relationship.
Into ekufanele ukuthi bekhona esontweni.
It is something that needs to be in the church.
Enkonzweni.
At church.
Kunabazenzisa abaningi.
There are people who are fakes.
Ubona benze yakhona.
Yego.
You want to see where I'm going?
To come with.
Let me show you. Tell them to let go of me.
Yeah, baze bagiyeke.
They are not going to let go of me.
Futhi ngeke ngibavumele bagiyeke.
And I want to allow
them. Manginza yapi baze ngenzani?
I will show you where I'm going and what I'm going to do.
Hallelujah. Ungibona ngani?
How did you see me?
Kana mehlo.
I have eyes. I don't hear now my ears. I can't hear now through my ears. I don't want to keep on holding me. Stop holding.
Okay, you keep her again.
I'm taking you out from her. I am not going anywhere. Stop conversing with me. I will count to three.
One.
In Jesus' name.
Two.
Jesus' name.
Three.
Go out to the dry places.
You
are going straight there.
Buga.
Look. Once you kill me, I'm going to kill one of your family members. I will kill your mother. Not even one person is going to die. You are going to die. When you kill me, I'm going to take one person.
Already
you are gone. I'm not going anyway. Can you hold a person next to you? You see, I hate oil. We use water. Let's go of me. As I'm pouring it down,
you destroy our name, and then that.
I'm destroying it from your roots. Don't do that. Wait. Aren't you have rage? I don't. You swear? I don't. I just did it by mistake. Don't do that, please.
Wait.
You know the mission that I must do? What do you know? I know. There is this key that is going to open. I'm begging you. Wait. Can I first do this? What is that? Can I release all the things that I
found?
Then release it. I must use my hand. I can't take that chance. Let me first blow the whistle. That is how we communicate. Tell him to let go. First speak and then say what the whistle means. Do we agree on that? Yes, I promise. Okay, then do it. Carry on interceding. This zip that have stuck. Just reach to the end where it's supposed to reach. You see the way this water is standing still? Kicking that wall that is there. The tree, the work that was in the tree, let it be moved. Can can they remove all the rusted key and then put back their rightful key?
Lamafindo, aboshela phatha umkhumbi, awaqaqa.
The knots that are under the sheep, let it be loosened.
Shalom plus Jubilee. Is it quiet? Is it quiet to 2016?
Shalom plus Jubilee is equal to 2016. I have said it. Agree with me? I am done. Go to dry places. Your time has run off. What happened?
Hey, bo na buga la matote. Na ibuga nini? Kanti njani nini?
Hey.
Insizwe yayibukela umuntu efaka umuntu emqaleni. Kanti njani madoda? Ngathi kuthunjwe nini inkosi impela. Guys, nibize nayilungisa nje kisetshenza. Lo mzimba lo.
This body
is
the temple of the Lord that he resides with the Holy Spirit. The Holy Spirit resides
here.
So you must all come out. No, but it's going to remain.
My dear people, please. Angifuni ukuthetha nomoya ophansi umthetho wami. Imina ngizosho ukuthi use right.
I'm the one who's going to say that she's now all right. The minute I say she's all right, she will be all right.
Ngiyamcela madoda.
I'm urging you. Be alert. Collect all your things.
The rings
on the foot. And also on her.
Hey, get down.
I am not going anywhere. I am not going
anywhere.
You see, I am not going anywhere. You can forget. I am going nowhere. You don't know the things that I've planned. Let go of me. Let go of me. Tell this big head to let go of me. Let go of me.
Tell a kind of cool.
Yay, for fuck! For fuck! For fuck!
Hey, it's a song to Laguna in Ghana.
I'm a dama, man! Are you not dama?
I don't care.
Shit! For fuck! Hey, hey, hey! Hanging up, Nina, don't, man!
You don't know me.
I need to tell.
Let go of me.
Yeah, it is the foundation.
I'm coming down your foundation. I'm going to release this oil to the foundation. I know that you fear the oil. Right now I'm
in the name of Jesus. In the name of
Jesus. I have released it. Tumble down. Tumble down. Tumble down. Tumble down.
In Jesus' name.
A person is very deep. Very deep. Very deep.
Angels, keep on going.
Ngelosi, take everything out. Make everything tumble down. Quickly.
I
want her to come out free and everybody along that have been imprisoned with her.
You have enjoyed that sermon and that demonstration. It reveals the power of Jesus Christ, how people are bound. You see, in our churches, people are very bound, very depressed. But through the blood of Jesus Christ and through the word of God, the people are being set free, because the Bible says, if the Son sets you free, you shall be free indeed. I would not like to close this broadcast without inviting you to come to Jesus Christ and accept Him as your Lord and Savior. Say this prayer after me. Say, Lord Jesus, I accept You in my life. Forgive all of my sins and make me whole. I give myself to You with all of my life. In Jesus' name. Amen. By saying that prayer, I'm telling you, your life will never be the same again. Your life has been changed and transformed. Let me pray for those who are sick right now. Father, in the name of Jesus, I heal the sick. I deliver those who are bound right now, who are oppressed and possessed by those spirits in their lives. I command those demons to leave you. I command that sickness to go away from you. I command that tumor to disappear in Jesus' name. I command those blind eyes to open right now in the name of Jesus. I declare your life, your breakthrough in Jesus' name. I release that house. I release that car. I release that position, that job, that money of yours. In Jesus' name, I declare it is done. In Jesus' name, may God bless you. Write me and tell me what God is doing for you through this program. It will be a great encouragement, because we are moving, we are taking the gospel of Jesus Christ to the ends of the world and making disciples of all nations. May God bless you. Till we see you next time, Shalom.